The man shot and killed by Phoenix police on Thanksgiving night has been identified. Phoenix PD says one of its officers shot and killed 48-year-old Saul Loya. Officers say Loya drove away from a traffic stop and was tracked to a home near 83rd Avenue and Thomas Road. Police surrounded the home when they saw Loya in a backyard. Officers say Loya raised a handgun before being shot. This afternoon, detectives are still investigating what happened.
Cyber Monday.